Soup of the day, from those local mushrooms, you trim them up and then we have the stems of them. You know, waste not, want not. So I make a nice, beautiful soup with the stems of the local mushrooms. Celery, carrot, onion, garlic, tons of butter, a little bit of flour just to tighten it up, all kinds of heavy cream, and I like to use 40% heavy cream, salt, pepper, a little truffle oil, a little truffle butter, and then some brioche croutons on top, and a little fresh cut parsley, and call it a day.